Hello everybody, Gina here. Welcome back to a new video. So this time it's a portrait of my aunt and it really got to me like spontaneously because I looked at her picture and I was like, okay, just try it. So I turned on the camera and everything and just set everything up and I was like, okay, if it gets good, you will upload this video, and I'm happy to say it turned out good. So normally I use grids if I do portraits. It's really certain that I do some without them, and for that I didn't use some, I'm really proud of this. So I made at first a little bit like, I made the lines that gave her the shape of the head and everything, and only after that I cut in the details, shaded her and everything, and I used my mechanical pencil that has an, I don't know anymore what lead in it is, a moment, it's the B lead, so it's really soft, and I also used from Coino the Progresso, it's like a whole lead, only just a lead, nothing more. And it's like 6B, and I really like this one. I used something like this in my school days and I never knew how or where to get them, and now I have one and I just love it. So yeah, I don't know what I should tell you in this video, but I'm so happy that I've seen something like this of my aunt, because she has some problems, like everybody can have problems and everything, and I was just so happy as I've seen this picture where she's smiling, because my cousin did her hair and did a little bit of makeup and she smiled nicely on the photo, and I was like, wow, she's beautiful, she's really beautiful. Maybe not for everyone, because okay, she isn't the skinniest one, but you can be beautiful either way, and I really love her and I was so happy to see her smile, and I just took this picture for a while now and I didn't make the sketch, but I was always like, maybe you will do someday a portrait of her, like I knew it. So it was the day for it and I just did it, and I'm so happy that it turned out as good as I wanted it to be. So yeah, sometimes you just have to draw what you feel like and just go in it without thinking about it much. I think I can talk for myself, sometimes I'm overthinking what I'm doing. I wanted to make it so good and everything that it doesn't turn out as good as I wanted it to be, because I'm thinking about it too much, if it even makes sense for you. I hope it does. For me it does, at least. Ah, also I used one Polychromos from Faber-Castell, the black one, because I don't know, I just felt like it suits the dark hair a little bit more, and I didn't want to make too much layers with the pencil itself. Most of the time after a while, because of the light, it's really shiny, and so I thought the colored pencil would look better. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you like this little video. Sometimes I do realistic videos or drawings too. And if you like it, give a little thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. Also, subscribe for more. I would be so happy if you do. And I see you in the next video. Bye bye!